If Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's Bhag Milkha Bhag seems like a near flawless homage to the flying spirit of India's greatest runner, it is partly because the story is in no hurry to keep pace with the on-screen Milkha's breathless sprint. The audiences also loved the film. Let's see what some of them have to say about the film and Farhan Akhtar.
Koila kala hai, chattanon ne pala hai, andar kala bahar ka. पर सच्चा है साला, I loved it.
बेहतरीन पिक्चर, फरहान अख्तर, the best.
हवन करेंगे.
Means boy, the perfect.
What about song?
Do her. Like inspiring music, Zinda.
The way फरहान अख्तर acted it out was really good. Yes, great versatile personality, and I would give it a 3.5.
Yes, it is a big tribute. 515.
You can see the way he has acted. He has not acted, he is just into the character. And I think that's the way he justified the movie.
With immense help from Prasoon Joshi, Mehra harnesses Milkha's life story into an experience that is pure cinema. The film also stars Sonam Kapoor in a small role, but Farhan alone steals the show in this one. IANS report.